Hi, I'm Jeff Perrin, and welcome to my podcast, Home Theater Ear Candy. In this first episode, I'm going to play some examples off my new album of the same name to help demonstrate and explain what exactly is surround sound music. So what is surround sound music? Surround sound music, or surround sound in general, is audio produced specifically to take advantage of multiple speakers, minimally two in the front of the room and two in the back of the room. The idea being to create a more immersive three-dimensional sound stage around the listener. Most of us have experienced the effects of this surround sound setup in the movie theaters, but in that particular venue, the surround production is designed to support and enhance a storyline happening on a two-dimensional screen at the front of the room. With Home Theater Ear Candy, I wanted to eliminate that constraint, if you will, and allow the surround production to flourish, go wherever it wanted, and allow the music itself to become the focus of attention. The first example I'm going to play is an excerpt of a track titled Lighter Shade of Pink off my album Home Theater Ear Candy. It's a David Gilmour-inspired piece featuring bluesy, overdriven guitar laden with lush surround sound reverb and delay effects designed to transform your room into a cavernous, amphitheater-like environment. I'll start off playing the full surround mix and then play the same clip again, but with just the rear speaker channels. This will allow you to hear the specific notes and effects that are happening in those channels to help create that surround sound experience. The second clip I'm going to play is from the outro solo section of the same song. It features two solo guitars panned opposite each other between the front and rear speakers. Again, I'll start off with the full surround mix and then play back the rear channels in isolation. Thank you. So that second clip provides a pretty obvious example of surround production with the second solo guitar panned to the rear left speaker. Hopefully that clip, along with the others, will give you a pretty good idea of what is surround sound music and what it's capable of. For the next installment of Home Theater Ear Candy podcast, I'll be conducting a shootout between surround and stereo versions of the same track. To do that, I'll take another track off my album and flip between the surround and stereo version as it plays back so you can hear the difference in a more dramatic and immediate fashion. Anyway, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the podcast. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. Hey, if you'd like to check out some more of my surround sound music, visit jeffherrinmusic.com or download Home Theater Ear Candy, now available on the Apple App Store. We'll be right back.